everyone. A warm welcome to you all in the Video and Youth Podcast. I'm Miang Rai, your host. Today, I'm going to talk about the Youth for Environment Education and Development Foundation and its mission, vision, and work. YFEED Foundation is a youth-led organization. It is a non-profit and non-governmental organization that was established in 2018, registered in Bagloong, Nepal. It primarily focuses on three areas: environment, education, and development goals. It aims at educating and empowering the youths and building an inclusive society. It specially gives support and priority to vulnerable and marginalized indigenous communities, women, children, and young people. Our mission is to strengthen young people's voices and help them to build their capacity. We are committed to bring prime leadership in Nepalese youth and expose them to various social issues to reduce social stigma, racial differences, discriminatory virtue, and enable them to be independent, capable, and empowered. Our vision is to create a model society where there is a prevalence of equality, equity, and justice, where youths are educated, empowered, and developed, and actively participate in decision-making and problem-solving of all the problems that affects us all. YFEED Foundation has been involved nationally and internationally in many social, political, economic, and technological areas to find better solutions and maintain peace and stability around the region and the world. It has worked in the fields of climate change, biodiversity, renewable energy, sustainable development goals, and indigenous people's rights. Our course of action is to improve the Environmental Protection Act, advocate for quality education, improve human rights, indigenous rights, women empowerment, and promote gender neutrality. We also realize the Sustainable Development Goals to improve the social standards of Nepalese society and contribute to the social order throughout the world. We are facilitating the leadership skills to youth to improve social outreach and give space to Nepalese youth. YFEED Foundation aims to increase the indigenous youth leaders to embrace the vocal presence and struggle of the indigenous faction to proper the delegation of their rights and fight for justice. We are building a successful indigenous youth network at the regional level and global level to connect and chant the struggle. We are fighting against environmental injustice, improving human rights, creating policies for quality education, women empowerment, and reaching gender neutrality. We are now at the end. Thanks for listening. Please follow Youth for Environment Education and Development Foundation on social media pages, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, and LinkedIn. Stay tuned to the Radio and Youth Podcast.